Hey, Don here. Okay, so working on my mailbox today. You need a board down here to mount it to the pole out front. This is the board that was on there, and it has. This was the side that was exposed to the weather. It's pretty well rotten and split. Piece of pine. It's something in there. I don't know what that is. It's like, I don't know if it's a bug nest or it might be a wasp nest. Anyway, gonna have to rip and cut it down. Cut me some out of this piece here. Have to rip it in. Rip it and cut it off lengthwise. Let's see if we can get another shot of the saw down here. I got a little, can't really see the, oh there we go. I have a little table saw that I bought from Sears back in about 1975-76. That you put a circular saw under. Table for a circular saw. People are always making them out of wood. I bought mine many years ago. And works pretty good once you get it all lined up and everything. So, let's measure our board. Let me get my tape. I forgot it. Yeah, no, I got my nail bag right here, but my tape's not in it. It's not a very good employee, is it? I'm wasting time. I don't remember where it was. I saw it earlier. There it is. Pencil. Anyway, let's see what we can do. This long. Well, I usually set up this door that this camera's sitting on top of this. I don't know if you can see the little sawhorses. And it turns out to be just the right height for this, but I already had it put up on those other sawhorses, so I don't want to do that again. Move it all around. I'll just cut it a little long and then trim it. You know what? My pencil's broke. Lead's coming out of it. Oh, I've got a sharpener that'll sharpen that, I think. I like these kind of pencils, but these carpenter pencils, but they're kind of bad about breaking when they're sitting in your nail bag and stuff. Have you ever seen one of these sharpeners? It actually works. That you just hold it and twist it. Be careful because that blade spins. Well, no, it doesn't. But you can get your hands into the blade. It's got a fits them perfectly. I think you can do regular pencils on it too. Like every time that touches me, I think the blade's getting me. Actually, I don't think it can get you. It's too long. quick way to do it. Not a very quick way to sharpen it. If I had a sander, we used to sharpen them on the belt sander. Well, I got a regular hand belt sander. But it's put away. That's working. Can't tell if I'm in the camera like this. Getting there. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's put it in my nail bag for now. Well, I was keeping it, but I think I forgot about it, that I had it. Okay. Now, got my measurement. 18.5, a little more than that. I already made it wrong. Yeah, I'll cut it 18.75. And then we have to make sure it ends up square and everything. That was just a rough length, and I also had forgot to square it up. You have to square that thing up when you haven't been using it, because when it gets dropped, it gets quicker. 6 1/8. About to fall. I wanted to see if I was still recording. Okay. I'll make it 6 1/8 wide. triple checking them, quadruple checking the measurements, make sure I don't screw up. Yep, 6 1/8. Gonna go down in the mailbox real quick. So. Yeah, it's good and square, so 18 1/2. It's actually 18 3/8 the one I have. Let's check the mailbox again. I'll go 18 1/2 and go 18 1/2, and if it's too long, I'll just pop it off. Okay. I think I will put it in there, and then I think I'll put it in there and make sure it's gonna fit. Put it in there and make sure it's gonna fit before I finish on it to try to protect it. But I don't want to sit around waiting for that finish to dry. So I think I'm going to put it on there and let it dry just a little bit, and then shove it in here. Well, that was special, wasn't it? Oh, and you're still recording. Okay, let me stop the video and fix my mess. There it is, it's in there. Yeah, my holder's not working now. So, actually, I guess I can fix it. Let me get it over here. I'll put it over here on the saw this time. I don't think I'll be sawing again for a little while. Yeah. I think all I have to do is pull these rubber bands. I don't remember how. Oh, I remember how they were on here. Yeah, I'm holding my phone and my little tripod with rubber bands. It's a high-tech method that I've just devised for myself. Okay, now you can see what I'm doing somewhat. It's a little far away, but I'm sure my head's been cut off this whole time, but that doesn't really matter. It's so bright outside, I can't see really what I'm showing. There. Okay. And you're still recording. Okay. There we go. Okay, so now I want to take it back out. Put something on it. Finish it. Check. Guess what? I gotta get out my bell sender. I'm gonna do any good here. Oh, that's right over here. Thank you. up if I remember where I put stuff. Maybe in this cabinet under this sock. I'm gonna stop this one and start another one after I find my belt sander and get my finish out and all that.